Second phase is a directional touch away from pressure. So again, the ball comes to me, I come up inside the grid. If it's to the left foot, outside, back inside, and I follow. Okay? If he plays the ball to my right side, directional touch, outside, away from pressure. Now when I play the ball back into the grid, it's extremely important that I come inside the middle of the grid to be an option.